Well, we have visited Renaissance Plastic Surgery and our medical spa a few times here on StreetScape, and we are back. We're going to focus a little bit more on the our medical spa side, and we have Dr. Mark Boschert and Ann Strati with us to explain some of the reasons why people would come to the spa.
People come here for a number of reasons. Really, it is to treat some of the medical conditions that they have with their skin, whether it is, you know, acne or rosacea or such. Up to the aesthetic side of it. And we do a lot of the aesthetic treatments as well. So they get a medical benefit as well as an improvement in the skin color and texture. So Anne does a lot of the treatments for all of these products and for all of these services that we do.
So what are some of those services, Anne?
We offer from basic just skincare that you can do at home, which actually can make a huge difference, to more minor procedures such as light chemical peels, to microdermabrasion, on up to photofacials, laser resurfacing, Botox fillers.
You know, when we talk about our medical spa, we really are looking at medical treatments in basically a spa setting. So it's as comfortable and as nice, and you feel as good when you leave here as any spa that you go to. But a lot of the products and services that we offer are based in medicine. So some prescription strength products, lasers that are essentially medical grade, and can provide a very deep treatment. So the things that we provide here not only improve the appearance of your skin, the texture and the tone, but also the quality of the skin. I mean, we can reduce the number of skin cancers you get, we treat skin cancers, we treat pre-malignancies. We do all of those things in our medical setting, but in a spa-like atmosphere.
And people do feel more comfortable knowing that there is a physician on staff. You're not just going in and maybe the physician's clear across the country and has never set foot in the building. We have three board certified plastic surgeons here in the practice that are very involved in our skincare.
With every patient, I mean, Anne will see a patient first a lot of times and get a history and come up with sort of a plan. Then we come in and we kind of work together and put our heads together. Anne's been doing nothing but skincare for the last 10 years and she's really good at it. And so we come in and we really kind of, combine and corroborate what we're going to accomplish with the patient and come up with some really good plans and have some great results.
Well, you mentioned a lot of different services that you offer, and some of those things may not be familiar with people as far as like microdermabrasion. What is involved with that process?
Sure. Microdermabrasion is a light exfoliation treatment. Typically takes about 45 minutes of your time. You leave looking refreshed, a good glow to the skin, texture is improved, softer skin, and it's great prior to, you know, an event without the worry of any kind of downtime. But basically, it's a light sanding action. It's a little wand that has little crushed up diamonds on the end of it. It runs across the skin, and it helps to just get rid of some of that dull texture. And then the vacuum that's attached to it sucks up all the dead skin cells, cleans out the pores, and just leaves the skin looking refreshed.
And as Anne does a lot of microdermabrasions, some of the things that it does is once it gets rid of that outer layer of skin, then she applies a number of the products that we have. You know, even as a segue into a more aggressive laser treatment, she can apply anesthetics and make the skin very numb so that she can treat it then with a laser treatment for, say, blood vessels or hair removal or some of the other things that may have a little bit more sting to them, and do that sort of in a pain-free fashion. She's got all kinds of tricks up her sleeve.
Well, in addition to all of those products and services, is there new technology that you utilize?
We actually have the newest generation of what's called a Visia analysis system, and it is a photographic technique that we use, an actual machine that takes some special pictures, and we can see not only sun damage, but red spots and wrinkles and photo damage and all kinds of things in a very close-up, very good way of analyzing and quantifying the amount of damage that you have. It's a fantastic tool from just the analysis that we go through when we look at an initial consult to follow-ups to see that what we're accomplishing at 3, 6, 10 months out. And really, we have patients that come in that really have very good skin to begin with. And what this machine will basically do is tell them for their age and their gender and their skin type, you can look at it and see how you compare to 100 other women your same age. And you can see where you fare in that gamut. You know, we have a lot of products and services available to improve the skin quality. What we want to do is look at it and be able to quantify and give us a better tool as to how to accomplish that. And we have some people that come in and do very well, and all we have to do is some light maintenance to keep them at the quality they are. we also have the ability to then, you know, step it up and watch as they improve compared to others in their same age. And I think that's the medical side of our medical spa. Our goal is to improve the quality of your skin and to make it healthier when you leave here. But we do it in a spa-like atmosphere, and we have all of the tools and products available to make your skin look better, feel healthier, and when you leave here, you look as good as when you go to any other spa.